We've got a unique display this morning celebrating Black History Month, which kicks off in Sacramento today. You're looking behind me at an array of special artwork from artists across the nation. And joining us live this morning is James Sweeney. You are on the advisory board for Evolve the Gallery.
I am.
Tell us a little bit about the art show today.
Well, first of all, it will be from 1 to 6 today.
Okay, so people know when it is.
So that absolutely. And then it will also go on the 12th. And the 26th as well, special Sunday showing. But I'd like to talk about the art.
Yeah, why don't we start over there on the end? The one with the red on top, that's a very pretty piece.
Yeah, that is by Ahmed Salim. He's from Texas. And what you see is basically, you see first class artwork. You see the reflections, you see shadows, and you see the church. And you see the people, and so obviously they're looking, they're searching, dealing with their soul. So this is an excellent piece. The gentleman is from Texas.
And next to that one?
This piece is just an amazing piece by Tamara Natalie Madden. She is someone who's had her work exhibited and showcased with Oprah Winfrey. She has a mixed media piece. You see the cross, you see the birds which show peace, the symbolism, you see that they're singing, you see there's expression, you see that there are a profusion of color. It's just great.
It's beautiful. And then next to that one, very different piece here.
It is very, very different. It's by Keith Thomas from Oakland, California. It's a piece which you see in shadows. So you see the fact that they are doing what they need to do on First Sunday. You see the women are dressed in white. You see, once again, the shadows. It's just an amazing piece.
Absolutely. I think we've got time for two more. Let's talk about this one here.
Well, this is the revival, Glory to the Lamb, and it's just a wonderful piece dealing with spirit and soul and the cross. I don't want to miss out, of course, on Richard Mayhew, who was one of the founders of the Spiral Group. He's been an artist since the 50s, has been a professor at numerous places, including Pennsylvania. He is one of the best 20th century landscape artists in the world. And this piece, of course, deals with nature and our relationship to nature, which he learned from his grandmother, who is also Native American. It's just a tremendous piece.
Very good. James Sweeney, thank you for joining us live this morning. Every single one of these pieces is beautiful. Honestly, it'd be hard to pick a favorite if you had to. Let's tell you where you can go and check this stuff out for yourselves. The Made in America Art Show begins today at Evolve the Gallery. That's located at 2907 35th Street in Sacramento. It's in the historic Oak Park area. Today's show is from 11 to 6 p.m. We have a link to Evolve the Gallery, of course, as always, on KCRA.com with more information on upcoming shows. Again, tonight's show is from 1 to 6 p.m. You can go to the As Seen On section and look under the weekend column.